We're all kind of confused and sad we didn't find a body and stuff, but to know he's in the ocean where he'd love to be, surfing, fishing. It's sad, but it's sort of poetic, you know, in a way.